would you rather be? I don't want to be anyone. Just for fun, though, who'd you pick?
I wouldn't.
If you had to.
Like, don't
you? Like, if a guy had a sword at your throat, I was like, look here, you can't be an ogre anymore, pick something else. Then, who would you pick?
I would pick that guy up and hurl him into a tree.
Man, you are no fun at all, you know it? Is this what it's gonna be like when we're done wrestling the princess? Us sitting around a swamp all day doing nothing?
Our swamp, donkey, there is no our. There's no we, there's just me and my swamp. And when I do get back, the first thing I'm gonna do is build a 10-foot wall around my land.
You're coming deep, Shrek. You're coming real deep just now. What's your problem anyway? What do you got against the whole world?
I'm not the one with the problem, okay? It's the whole world that seems to have a problem with me. You saw how that princess reacted? That's how it always is. People take one look at me and it's all, like a big stupid ugly ogre. They judge me before they even know me. That's why I'm better off alone.
But you know what, Trek? When we first met, I didn't think you was just a big stupid ugly ogre.
Yeah, I know.
So there's really no one else you'd rather be?
I guess I'd be a hero, with sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking, and live a life of daring, while smelling like a herring. Upon a Viking ship I'd sail away, I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches, I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and maybe storm some beaches. That's who I'd be. That's who I'd be. Or I could be a poet and write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. Into the skies I'd throw it, the stars would do the telling, the moon would help with spelling, and night would dot the eyes. I'd write a verse, recite a joke, with wit and perfect timing. I'd share my heart, confess the things I yearn, and do it all while rhyming. But we all learn, but we all learn. An ogre always hides, an ogre's fate is known. An ogre always stays in the dark, and all alone. Enchanted, or so the stories say. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hothouse flower and carry her away. But standing guard would be a beast, I'd somehow overwhelm it. I'd get the girl, I'd take a breath, and I'd remove my helmet. We'd stand and stare, we'd speak of love, we'd feel the stars ascending. We'd share a kiss, I'd find my destiny.
Not for me.